clearing up the shuttle's nose for landing, and as you can see, the main gear of main gear touchdown. Pilot Barry Wilmore deploying the drag chute. Nose gear touchdown. Atlantis now rolling out on runway 33 at Kennedy Space Center, wrapping up a 4,490,138-mile flight to the International Space Station.
Roger, we'll stop Atlantis. That was a picture-perfect end to a top-fuel mission to the space station. Everybody, welcome back to Earth, especially you, Nicole. We'll meet you on page 5-3, the entry checklist.
Taking in the post landing, clear tank.